You put both of your grapes inside the pouch, and then your anaconda.